laps the distance here in Freedom 4, heat race number one. Sean Jones and Kurt Daniels going to bring him around. Alana Weiss and Nathan Ball in row number two. Johnny Jump and the 17 of Dustin Grout. And then on the tail, the 15 machine. Again, those last two cars, a couple of the compacts that didn't meet specs, so they had to be moved up. Green flag's going to wave. Sean Jones, the leader down the backstretch. Alana Weiss into second. Kurt Daniels in third. Johnny Jump, Nathan Ball side by side for fourth. So Sean Jones on cruise control out front. Lana Weiss sits in second position. Kurt Daniels in third still. Nathan Ball and Johnny Jump battling for fourth. Laps winding down as you see Sean Jones putting the lap on some of the cars there in the back of the pack. So that 24 machine out front. Sean Jones, our leader. Still Lana Weiss in second. A lot of distance back to third. Kurt Daniels and Johnny Jump. A white flag, this time by for Sean Jones. And the checkered flag's going to wave for Sean Jones. He's going to take the win in heat race number one. Alana Weiss comes home in second position. Kurt Daniels third, Johnny Jump fourth, and Nathan Ball will come home in fifth. But your winner out of Georgetown, Ohio, the beautiful 24 machine of Sean Jones. And Chris Vance going to bring him around. Seven cars, eight laps here in heat race number two. So here we go, a much better start that time. And doesn't matter from row two. Chris Vance still going to be the leader as they go to turn three. Mike Clark in second spot. Kyle Tarvin in third. Dustin Fisher fourth. Mark Horn in fifth spot. Out front, Chris Vance with a big lead over Mike Clark. Kyle Tarvin driving that Pursley Motorsports number one. He's sitting in third position. Dustin Fisher in fourth. So still Chris Vance out front, three laps remaining here in our second heat race for the Tarvin Auto Service Freedom Fours. Mike Clark sits in second. Kyle Tarvin in third. Dustin Fisher still in fourth. Flag's going to wave that Northwest transmission. Weaver's Body Shop number 22. Chris Vance takes the win. So Chris Vance takes the win here in our second heat race for the Tarvin Auto Service Freedom Force.
No.